that they source the policy bubble, and then that can be top pays out. So once the money, once they say, yeah, I'm interested, you can go, hey, look, fire them. You're good. Because you're investing through Bank of Utah. And what you're investing in, well, what about Shield Settlements? Okay, Shield Settlements is a relatively